Jordan! Jordy, baby!
It's recipe of the week, and it's time to try and make chocolate peanut butter pretzel bars.
And this is Jordan. Jordan, tell us what you do.
I'm a medical administrative assistant and to be at the Ridley Lowell Business and Technical Institute, and I'll be done next December, and then I can go work in the field.
That's wonderful. We wish you much success. Now, you're going to start us off for the recipe of the week? Yes. You just say 5 minutes.
You've got 5 minutes.
Woo!
Thank you, Jordan, and thank you, Trisha Yearwood, who gave us this. This looks delicious.
It looks like we could never achieve that in 1 million years.
I am affirming because I want to eat this.
Okay, here we go. All right.
Let's melt the butter first. I know already, you want to crush the pretzel things into crumbs.
I want to crush all of them?
Yeah, we need them all into crumbs.
2 cups of pretzel rods crushed.
1.5 sticks of butter that we're going to melt. Is there a knife over there?
I can get you one.
Thank you. All right, so we're gonna melt the butter, and in a medium bowl, we're gonna put the butter, the pretzel crumbs.
Okay.
You know, you got me a butter knife, huh?
I got your butter knife. You're cutting butter, right?
Yes.
Yeah, Sean. So you're the one that set the trap for Skippy. No one knows what I'm talking about. That's very good. Okay, here we go.
Why didn't you leave them in the bag?
Oh, because we're not going to use the whole bag. We just need 2 cups.
Oh.
Otherwise.
We have another Ziploc bag, because then you can just crush them.
Oh, Kara, this is much more. This is better.
This is better.
Like, Jordan, what do you think? She thinks I'm doing great.
All right. Well, just because. Do it right.
All right, 2 cups.
We'll do the dry. These are dry ingredients. These are not crummy enough.
No, there they are. Did you see the picture?
They're really crummy.
Really?
Yeah, because that's getting it all blended. It's supposed to be crumbs. The picture is because it's going to blend together with the peanut butter and stuff. Okay. Okay.
There you go.
All right.
I think this is good, audience, right?
Yeah. Oh. All right.
So is that 1 cup?
That's one. This is gonna be 2, right?
Your butter is.
All right.
I think I measured the perfect amount of pretzeldom.
All right, and then we're gonna put in the melted butter. All right.
Okay.
And then 1 cup of confectioner's sugar.
How do you know that's 1 cup? Oh, it says right on
the handle.
All right. 1 cup of confectioner's sugar.
Okay, stir it together until combined.
All right. What would you like me to stir it with?
Butter knife.
This knife.
And now I'm going to work on the combined chocolate chips. Wait, we needed some more peanut butter in there. Hang on, wait, we missed something.
All right, here's the peanut.
1 cup of peanut butter needs to go in here.
I'll stir this up in the meantime.
It's new.
How many ounces?
Huh?
All right, this is looking pretty good, right?
Yeah.
Audience, right? It looks pretty good so far.
I forgot to spray it. That's always a great tip that they tell us, is spray the butt. I'm hungry.
I know you are.
Please make this okay so I have something to eat.
Okay.
Okay.
Where's that Jordan?
Now I'm gonna
right here, Scott.
I'm gonna do the remaining. Stir that all together. I'm gonna do a remaining 1/4 cup of peanut butter.
Okay.
So this looks like about 1/4 cup, right? About. All right. 1/4 cup of peanut butter in a and the chocolate chips.
Okay.
How many chocolate chips? 1.5 cups.
Jamie,
is that more than a bag or less than a bag?
How many ounces is in the bag? 8?
11.5. This is the whole bag, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep, use the whole bag.
All right, in a microsafe bowl. We're just going to put it back in the butter bowl.
Back in the butter bowl.
Okay, and then I'm just going to microwave this to melt it. Jordan, how are we doing? How much time do we got?
You've got about a minute left, roughly.
How much time in the microwave?
Keep stirring and press it at the bottom of a pan.
Put this in the bottom of a pan?
Yeah.
Okay.
Right? Okay, let me see. Combine. Mixed. Okay. Mm-hmm. Put that at the bottom.
Okay.
Into an ungreased 9x13 baking dish.
Mm-hmm.
Then we're gonna pour the.
We have a minute left.
We have 1 minute left.
1 minute.
We're gonna pour the chocolate over it on top.
Okay.
Hang on. Doesn't okay. look like.
No, I think it's gonna be okay.
Yeah.
Right? It doesn't seem like it's quite enough. But it is 9 by 13.
Mm. You sure? Well, I'm doing the best I can.
Yeah. I did it. Smear it in. We got.
30 hold seconds.
On. 30? Okay. I'm gonna take this out early. Uh-oh. 30
Uh-oh,
seconds.
Sarah.
I need something else, okay. It's not melted. I can melt
no,
it.
No, it's good. It's going. It's good.
Okay. Right.
Yeah, you got it. Stir it up.
Mm-hmm. There we
it
go.
Needs another 30 seconds in the microwave, I think.
No, you got it.
I got it? Okay.
You got it.
All right. Oh, it's melting.
It's melting.
Oh.
Just keep stirring.
Who knew you could just microwave peanut butter and chocolate together and it would make this deliciousness?
How do you think Reese's peanut butter cups were formed?
I mean...
Now this goes on top?
Yeah, we're going to try and make a solid layer.
Okay.
To spread. Like, can we see the picture one more time? Okay,
look
that's
that.
The goal.
Okay. Time is up.
Time is up. Oh, hang on. And then we have to refrigerate it for an hour.
All right.
That's such a...
Spatula.
Okay, it's time to stop.
Okay.
Well, okay.
Thank you, Jordan.
Thank you, Jordan.
We're going to cheat. Put your number two pencils down.
Up next.
what
a transition.
All right, coming up, we're going to be talking to Dr. David Tolan. He's a good friend of mine at the Institute of Living. We're talking about hoarding. It's a really fascinating subject, and we're actually going to meet someone who's transformed herself. So stay with us. We'll be right back. We're going to put this in the refrigerator.
Okay. This looks yummy.